shot. Well, the Canucks have to get it going now. Rangers 3, Vancouver 1. And the Canucks shoot it in. They pour in after it. Messier on the ice trying to knock it off the board to get it up to the line. Murray was waiting there. It goes to the corner to Ronning. He's around the net. Got a pass out. No shot. Back to Ronning. Centerman. Here's Courtnall. Score! Courtnall made the pass to Trevor Linden. And they get their power play goal. And again, the Vancouver Canucks are back in it.
Well, they will not quit. That, there's the Coliseum in Vancouver. Awakened again on a Linden goal. The Canucks looked like they'd lost the puck in the Rangers zone. Got it back, and then a nice pass by Courtnall after he forced Leach to his knees on the shot block. Here it is, right. There's the fake. Down goes Leach. Lovely little pass to Linden, and Richter had no chance whatsoever on it. These Canucks will not give up. Pat Quinn's team down 3-1 twice in the series. Came back to win one. Came back to tie this one up. Courage, he calls it. I love Mark Twain's definition of courage. The resistance of fear. The mystery of fear. Not the absence of fear.